Hello YouTube. Today is Sunday the 9th of October 2022. We went to the National Maritime Museum, which is part of the Royal Museums Greenwich, located in Greenwich, London. If you wanted to know more about Royal Museum, I'll put a link of the website in the description below. The National Maritime Museum admission is free, although I would recommend to book your tickets online so you'll have a guaranteed entry on the day of your visit. There are also temporary private gallery exhibitions in the museum which have admission fee, but the main galleries are free. The museum is open daily from 10 a.m. until 5 p.m. but always check their schedule online. Inside you'll see maps, artifacts, maritime memorabilia, paintings, and other things that tells us about Britain's naval history and their influence to the world. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoy it. I will see you all next time. Cheers.
And I've not had a word. impact. I see.
The means of the improvement of schools to stay that way. You could think it would be disrupted, and if there was a fuel spill, the damage would be enormous. Actually, damage doesn't just go away, it affects the Arctic.
Not ships and more potential for collisions. In some part of the Arctic, there's hardly ships, it's almost impossible to have.
That happening already.